When talking to friends or colleagues, it's easy to get the impression that smart speakers and voice assistants are not widespread. Is that true? Who uses smart speakers anyway? First, let's define what we are talking about. Many of the biggest tech companies worldwide are working on smart speakers. In our markets, of course, Amazon Alexa, Google Assistant and Apple Siri have a large mindshare, but there are many others as well. A common misconception is that you need a physical smart speaker to use speech assistants. If I'd ask all listeners who owns a smart speaker, it's usually a minority. However, this doesn't represent what we are talking about. Pretty much all of you will either have an Android-based smartphone or an Apple iPhone. This means that all of you have a smart speaker in your pockets. If you activated all options during initial setup, chances are high that your phone is behaving like a dedicated smart speaker. It's then always listening to the wake word so that it can respond to your queries. But let's go back to physical smart speakers. They are still more popular than you might think. In the US, the installed base is over 1/3. And yes, the market is usually bigger in the US, as the main focus of many companies is there. However, also in smaller regions like Germany, the smart speaker adoption is already at around 1 in 4 adults. Some smart speakers are cheap to get, therefore, there have recently been some media reports that many smart speakers end up unused after just a few days. As with almost any technology, of course this happens. In the US, around 1/3 don't actually use the smart speaker they have bought. But, on the other hand, about the same number of people use the speaker at least once a day. That shows how tightly integrated smart speakers can get in the personal lives of many people. Especially when focusing on health, there is a huge potential. VoiceBots did a study on this. This slide shows two numbers they have publicly shown. You can buy the full report for further details from VoiceBot. One interesting insight is the huge impact of the corona pandemic. Before the pandemic hit the world, in 2019, only around 8% have used smart speakers for health-related topics. After the pandemic, in 2021, this number increased to 21%. But there's still a huge potential. If asked how many would like to use smart speakers, more than half would like to use it. So apparently, we are still missing a lot of services that fulfill the customer needs. They are waiting for it.